This is Andre with Express Surin Drain. We're at 9916 Redstone. Doing a video inspection of a sewer line from a two-way clean out by the house. We're gonna go towards the house first. So it looks like it's a 3-inch two-way clean out.
Yeah.
With the 4-inch riser.
And I'm actually in the house and just started the oven and the dishwasher. One thing if I told you that the tail line is like not anymore.
Yeah.
It looks like it's an ABS pipe under the house.
I recommend a qualified roofing contractor come with us. We really make sure they did a good job and have contractors work on all the house. Some of them cut the same dust and the car out there won't see it and things like that.
Yeah.
So I bring it all up to another contractor who needs to work with them.
A little bit of water standing in the pipe at 18 feet out and under the house. And this is the riser to the vent and the toilets. Now we're going to go towards the street. Towards the street, it's ABS pipe too.
ABS?
Yeah.
Go.
43 feet away, that's where it transitions into county clay pipe, 4-inch, and you see the riser for the clean out for the county.
Furthest I've ever seen anybody be able to push one.
And at 61 feet, it taps to the main line. So this will conclude our video inspection.
Looks pretty good to me. How about you? No tree roots or anything, yeah.
No.